From the heart of the Bronx to the streets of Queens, Eyewitness News is on the scene.